In more local coverage now, today the city of East Providence has a new police chief. Former Colonel Joseph Tavares announced his resignation last month and left the office yesterday. He was temporarily placed on administrative leave last year when the police union voted no confidence in his leadership. East Providence police tell us that Major Christopher Perella took over as the interim chief effective today.